I'm going to show you how to do a hard way, but it's pretty simple. So I already have my hair in a pony, but if you want to know what a pony is, it's a ponytail. And then if I had clips, I would take them out. So what we are going to be doing is we're going to take, twist it around, kind of like a bun, but you don't go like this. Because if you go like this, it might not work very well. So we're going to take, twirl, and then I would recommend using a big one, but if you don't have big ones, you can use 5 of these small clips. These ones. Or they can be different, but they don't have to be. So, you go like this. You try to get the thinnest part as you can. And then you see how it goes like this. I'm going to show you the back. And then the front. It's messy, but you can work with that. So, I put on this shower cap. And then my sister is going to come in. And she messed up on all these videos. So, I hope this one will be better. So, goodbye, everybody in the state.
Hi, it's Ella, and I'll be showing you an easier way to put the shower cap on. So you would grab your hair, and then you would twirl it like a twirly slide. Then you grab a big clip, just like my little sister said. If you have a small clips, you can use those. And then you'd put it in your hair, just like this. And then you would put your shower cap on. And then that's how you do the easy way.
Hey everybody, my little friend Grace is going to come in, but she's not technically little, so she's going to come in and say bye. Okay. Ready, set, come on then, Grace.
Bye.